you? Okay, I'm hoping that you all are well. You have been learning alphabets from A to Z since 10 days now. Okay. Do you know, children? There are some special letters in the alphabet. Okay. So, we are going to learn that today. What are the special letters? Okay. Now, let us sing a beautiful rhyme. Okay?
Boys and girls, your attention please. Now we are going to know owls family. We are owls, we are owls, A-E-I-O-U, yeah. We are owls, we are owls, we are everywhere, yeah. I am A, I am A, I can say, I am A, I am A, rat and cat, mat and hat. I am A, I am A, I can say, I am me, I am me, met, bet, wet and set. I am I can say, I am I, big, big, big and pig. Hey, hey, come on children, give to the owls family a big hand. I am wo, I can say, wo, o, ah, I am wo. I am wo, hop, pop, stop and bob. I am you, I can say, I am you, I am you, fun, run, sun and bun. We are owls, A-E-I-O-U, yeah. We are owls, we are everywhere, yeah.
Welcome back, children. How is the rhyme? Did you enjoy? Okay, very good. The special letters are A, E, I, O, U. We have listened in the rhyme, huh? We are owls, A, E, I, O, U, yeah. Okay, so how many there? Very good, excellent, 5. Those special letters are 5. A, E, I, O, U. These 5 letters are called vowels. These 5 letters are called vowels. Okay? Remaining 21 letters are consonants. Those are consonants. Okay? Children, can you find out those letters in the chart? Look at this chart. In this chart, some letters have encircled. Can you find out what are they? Say, first letter? A. Very good. First letter is A. It is encircled. After that, E. Very good. Next, I. Very good. O, yes, exactly, O. And U, correct, very good. These 5 letters are encircled in this chart. Those are vowels. Those are vowels. Remaining are consonants. Okay, understood? Right. Now, we can see vowels all together. These are vowels. A, E, I, O, U. We are vowels, we are vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Yeah. Children, from the beginning, I am saying that these 5 letters means A, E, I, O, U. These vowels are special letters. Why? Why? Because in this vowels, each letter has 2 sounds. Each letter has 2 sounds. For example, A, it gives 2 sounds. And E, second vowel, it also gives two sounds. For example, if we take the word aeroplane, aeroplane, aeroplane. This word began with A. First vowel na A. Here A is giving A sound. A. Aeroplane. Aeroplane. Not aeroplane. Aeroplane. In another situation, in another word, if we take apple, A-P-P-L-E, apple, it also began with A. But in this word, A is giving A sound, A. A giving A, A. Apple, apple, not giving A sound, not, it is not apple, A, apple, okay? Like this, in the vowels, each letter has two sounds. Children, till now we discussed about the vowels. Here some pictures given. Visible? Here picture given, but word incomplete. So you have to fill here suitable vowel. Okay. Another picture. Ice cream. Here word is incomplete. So here also you have to fill a suitable vowel. And like that, dress. And here sun and cloud and umbrella. So you have to fill here suitable vowels. Okay, children. Children, till now we discussed about the vowels. Now let us see what are the consonants. So remaining 21 letters in the alphabet, 21 letters are consonants. We can make so many words with the consonants. But here one consonant will give only single sound, one sound only. Okay. Just see here R, rainbow. It is consonant. And here W, it is also a consonant. Watermelon. And T, T for tiger. And here B, B for bat. And F, F for fox, fox, fish, frog. Like that, so many words we can prepare. And Z for zebra. And H, horse, horse. G, G for goat. Okay, like this, these are consonants. Here some other consonant words. Stone, like that. Cheat, cheat. Scale. And strain, strain. That. Blink, blink. And price. Chair. Beat. These all are started with the consonants. Okay, children. Like that. Here some words we are given. Fill in the blanks with suitable consonants. Here some blanks are given. So we have to fill here a suitable consonant. First, here dash O-O-K. So, you fill here the right consonant. And next, dash O-G. Here also, you have to fill a suitable consonant. Dash R-O-G. Like this, you should fill all these blanks with the suitable consonants. Okay, children.
Children, find out the vowels from the given chart and encircle them. In the second bit, match the vowels in A part with the B part. Okay, children.